Purdue University punctuated homecoming 2007 by dedicating its new $53 million engineering building. Neil Armstrong Hall of Engineering is named for one of Purdue's most distinguished alumnus, the first man to step on the moon.
It's with immense pride that we put the name Neil Armstrong on this building. It's the cornerstone of Purdue's strategic plan and the university's commitment to remaining at the forefront of engineering research and education. The building's distinctive wing-like roof extensions are part of a design that mimics the appearance of an aircraft to symbolize Purdue's contribution to flight and space program.
15 fellow astronauts, all Purdue alumni, attended the weekend ceremonies to honor Armstrong and to support progress at the alma mater, sometimes known as the cradle of astronauts, that helped launch each of their careers. Armstrong was quick to praise his fellow astronauts, the thousands of NASA workers who shaped and launched the Apollo program, and the university which gave him the tools to build a dream.
And so we dedicate this new building, this magnificent new building, but by itself, it cannot impart knowledge. It requires people to provide that function. Innovative faculty, skilled staff, curious and determined students to produce those graduates who, with their classmates across the engineering campus, will sally forth and provide a host of societal advances, create what can be.
Armstrong's Purdue classmate Gene Cernan was the last man to walk on the moon. Acknowledging that engineers finished the job, Cernan stressed that the moon could not have been reached without all mankind's ability to dream.
And that challenge was met by the American people. It cost them courage, self-sacrifice, dedication, commitment. But that vision, that dream of John F. Kennedy became a reality. And this day, and this building right here is a recognition of that dream and a recognition of those people who made not just all those steps we made on the moon even possible, but all the steps any of us ever made into space.
At the banquet honoring Armstrong, NASA Administrator Michael Griffin praised Armstrong not for a stellar flight career that reached the moon, but for four decades of post-lunar life lived gracefully and with integrity.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
And it is for that reason, I think, in the end, that Purdue has elected to honor Neil with the Neil Armstrong Engineering Hall. And that is the reason why we are all here, and that's the reason why we should be here.
During the ceremony unveiling the statue depicting Neil Armstrong as an undergraduate, Purdue Board of Trustees Chairman Tim McGinley praised Armstrong's repeatedly demonstrated quick thinking and valor.
And likewise, the seeds of his courage and character were born here at Purdue during those college days, as it is now being done with these students. And so as we unveil the statue today and dedicate this magnificent Neil Armstrong Hall of Engineering tomorrow, as we celebrate these space heroes, we are also celebrating in a very real way a Purdue education.
Purdue Dean of Engineering Leah Jameson portrayed the hall's airy architecture marked with aeronautic motifs as the physical and intellectual gateway to the study and mastery of engineering.
And the statue of Neil Armstrong as a student represents our students and our future students' potential and our graduates' futures as they take their leave of Purdue and set out to make their mark as engineers.
At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.